Okay, so I'll treat this particular video as a test.
This is a test video?
Yeah, this is a test video.
I am Rika, this is Mikkelly, and this is a test.
I don't know how well this is going to work. I just got to... I found out a whole bunch of people pitched in and got me this.
Yeah, I still need to pitch in, but
like I don't know even, I know four of the people who were behind it because they were with me, but I don't know who the rest of them are.
I watched the video and I was like, aw. It was super nice. But yeah, that's crazy. That's like, isn't that like the highest GoPro or whatever?
Yeah, it is. It's the Hero 4. This one records, if I wanted to, I could record anything in 4K.
Oh wow. I don't think that's really necessary, but having the option is kind of cool.
Yeah.
I once accidentally was watching a YouTube video and I changed it to 4K just to see what would happen.
Mm-hmm.
And it broke my computer.
What, it knocked you, what, it caused you to close your browser or something?
It just everything just stopped. And I was like, well, I don't think my computer was meant to handle that.
That's why I have not recording anything in 4K yet. Last time I've been on this campus was about 2-3 years ago, and I was on a field trip. So it's safe to say it's been a very, very long time.
Yeah,
it's
been a long time. And Shauna works here now.
Oh, really?
I still have yet to see her though, because she works overnight.
Oh. Damn. In the middle of the night?
Yeah. Well, look at
that. Oh, yeah.
Where did
you come from? There's a vent over there. Yeah.
Oh, there
it is. Well, at least we know it's warm down there.
Been through this part before.
I'm not entirely sure. I wouldn't. So much for that plan.
I can go touch this thing over here. I have these suit boots that I made.
Yeah, I see.
They're like suit sandals, but they're boots. But the thing is coming off because they're not finished. I need to get like actual straps for them. Right now I just am using duct tape.
It's ice on the bottom.
What is that? It's like a tongue.
I really don't know. I'm not sure I want to know. Oh, jeez.
So, the students kept, like, doing stuff with it. Like, first they put, like, an orange where the kid's hand was, or, like, a banana peel where the kid's hand was.
Mm-hmm.
And then the university eventually took the kid away to, like, fix it.
Mm-hmm.
And while the kid was gone, people started putting up, like, flyers, like, have you seen this pile? And then, they like, around Halloween, they put a skeleton in its place. And in the wintertime, they built a snowman.
Oh, my God. What is the whole purpose of it? I don't even...
It's some art.
That's a hell of an art project.
It goes 60 feet underground. I'm gonna stand here. Yeah. Nobody likes it. Nobody. It's so good.
It's just there. Where at though?
Like, near like the West End and like
I think so. I think so.
Because, like, I wasn't actually walking around down there at the time, but we were like driving through and like they freaked me
best security guard I've ever seen.
Yeah, the security here is pretty cool. I work at the equipment desk, and that guy, I was looking at the Anthropon 2014 picture, and he came by the desk and he's like, "Oh, you're one of those furries," and I was like, "Yeah, I am." And he was like, "You know, I think they're really cool." And then he said, "Do you know how sports fans, like, walk around in all their sports gear?" "Well, you guys are fans of animals, so you just walk around in your animal gear." And I was like, "This guy gets it."
Warmer than me.
Yeah.
This is my friend McCallie. This is Ed, aka Counterpoint. Oh, this is a good day for swimming.
Yeah.
For
not
you?
A good day for
not for me. I wore a lot of clothing under here too.
Me too.
The only snow that's left is that big mound of snow we passed earlier.
Well, I really wanted to snow at least 10 more times. You know it's gonna snow again, but when is the question.
Yeah.
Because it snowed like a lot a few weeks ago, but the problem was that it snowed during school.
Yeah.
And then when like the school day was done, the snow wasn't good anymore, so I wasn't able to do a photo shoot.
Yeah.
And I was like, well. I can do sort of tricks. Not very good ones, but people are still impressed.
I can make you believe this. Kind of. But it hurts when I'm wearing my whole backpack.
Yeah. Do you want some candy? Handing out candy to bounce. If you can take your hand out, that is. Or just stuff them in your phone. No, use your magic.
I can't do that. I can barely get, like, dropped out of here.
No kidding.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh no. I would do the same thing.
Yeah. Whatever.
We can do it.
garage, and I mean.
Thank you.
Oh my god. I know that's right. College food is expensive as hell. Or so they say.
is overrated.
It really is. You know what Ryan is doing all day on Sunday?
What? I gotta work tomorrow anyway. I gotta work 1 to 8. There may not be any left. Minutes and already I've got almost no battery left.
Did you run out of battery?
I'm getting ready to. I think I'm gonna stop this now.
Did you run out of battery?
I'm getting ready to.